to the Sun Road. It's a very windy and twisty road. There's barely enough room for two people going about maybe 10 miles an hour. It's just really hard to get a sense of how steep and narrow this whole area is. So high up, stuff's incredible.